Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent. Now they'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's cold.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
And that seemed like a pretty easy